Welcome, everybody. So glad to be here. This time last year, we were up on stage, everybody was masked, we were socially distant, and it is so good to be back to a relative normal. So, yay. One comment about that relative normal is that with that relative normal comes that sort of feeling of fast forward, you know, or fast paced, go, 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 go. And we sometimes forget that globally, we're probably still in shock and have a little bit of PTSD. So I would like for us all, one of my biggest wishes for us all this holiday season is to slow down. Enjoy the moment, be in the moment. And one of the best ways to do that is to start right now with your kids up here on stage. They've been working so hard to make this event happen this evening. So I would love for you all to give them an opening round of applause. There's more of it back there. So thank you all for being here tonight. I'm so grateful that we are all here together in this moment. And against her will, I'm gonna say something very special. Okay, not something special, but maybe something normal. Ms. Jones is our narrator for our first piece. And if you don't know, this together back in 2014, 15, or something like that, but she's been around. She told me this. She might have taught some of you. And she is an absolute legend in the middle school. So everybody give Ms. Jones a round of applause.
Stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled, all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled down for a long winter's nap. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash. Tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast of the new-fallen snow gave the luster of midday to objects below. When what to my wandering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer? With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be Saint Nick. More rapid than eagles, his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted,
"Yo, reindeer!"
and called them by name.
"Now, Dasher, now, Dancer, now, Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen."
To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, "Now dash away, dash away, dash away all." As dry leaves that before the wild hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky. So up to the housetop the coursers they flew. With a sleigh full of toys and Saint Nicholas too. And then, in a twinkling, I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney Saint Nicholas came with a bound. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes, how they twinkled. His dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow. And the beard on his chin was as white as the snow. The stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke it encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk and laying his finger aside of his nose and giving a nod up the chimney he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle. And away they all flew, like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim, ere he drove out of sight,
Merry Christmas to all and to all a good night.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So this is a favorite, Rock Around the Clock, and it features a number of musicians, but some that will really stand out is we have some soloing by Caleb Kurlancic, bass clarinet, Alex Bavaria, Jaden Jones on trombone, and of course, Layla Carter on the drum set. We hope you enjoy this. So very much for coming. Please have a wonderful holiday season and be safe tomorrow. But before we leave, I need to ask all of the band peoples and some of the sixth grade also to give me a hand with getting things off the stage. It needs to be used early tomorrow morning, so if you could just be patient while we gather some things and take them back to the band room. But thank you so much for all of you being here. Appreciate that.